Yeah. Yeah, that's good.
Is that good?
Alright, so what's your name, man?
I'm Graham.
Come on, Graham, you can be louder.
Louder than that!
Yeah. I'm Graham!
Oh, remember, we don't need Zoom, we just need a stationary shot.
Alright, what's everyone here to see tonight?
Musical performances with bands!
How's the shot? What's your favorite part about orientation week?
I don't live on campus, I got a free bus pass today.
Yeah, bus pass!
That's boring, man. Yeah. And what do you think about Brock?
Ooh, what a hell of a school, let me tell you.
Brendan Skiro.
My name's Dave.
My name's Stuffender, I'm eating Doritos!
Oh yeah!
My name's Heather.
Jen!
James!
Jordan.
My name's Mike.
Zach, what's your name? Okay, what's your program?
I'm in film studies.
Theater. Sociology. Music.
Right now I'm business communications.
History!
Film. Film studies.
Pop culture.
Shine, 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 shine
Saturday, September 10th, trying to raise money for a charity organization called Shinerama, which raises money for cystic fibrosis research. So we got 20 approximately satellite locations of car wash and various other activities going on across the Niagara region, and we're hoping to raise $10,000 today and be able to donate that amongst probably 50 other universities and colleges across Canada in order to reach a huge goal of $1 million.
So what's your name?
Chris Romano.
Chris Romano, and you're a magician?
Yeah, we're gonna do some magic here today.
We're ecstatic about the turnout that we have going on. We're estimating 1,000 volunteers coming out. It'd also be probably the largest mobilization of Brock students, probably in the history of Brock, communicating them on one topic and being able to funnel them out into the community to work on one single project.
I'm disappointed. Hello?
My name is Keith Yomanzia. I'm the Vice President of University Affairs.
Don't get me!
No, not him, not in the truck.
Well, Vice President of University Affairs deals with political and social. One of the biggest things that we're trying to do this year is we're trying to make Brock University students feel more part of the community. We're an active participant, not only contributing to the economy of the Niagara region through through everything, through all the money that we spend here, but we're also active contributors in terms of the charity work that we do here. And that's one of the messages I'm trying to pass on here. City St. Catharines gave a lot of support to Shinerama in terms of passing on information. The City of Niagara Falls, Canada, passed on also a lot of information to their staff, to the councillors, to the mayor. And so we're really, really happy to have that, the fact that the municipal government's on board trying to help us.
Put your fingers like this. Now you know all the suits of the cards, right?
Yes.
You know the suits? Okay, so remember this one, okay? The Queen of Hearts, right?
Okay.
Remember the Queen of Hearts. Hold that face down right there.
Okay.
So what card is that?
Queen of Hearts.
Yeah, take a look at it. Make sure it's okay.
Show the camera, shit.
Yeah, hold that face down there, okay?
Okay?
Yeah, that's perfect, okay? I'll teach this to you. This is the Queen of Diamonds in, right? Remember the Queen of Diamonds. Now watch the switch here, okay? I'll give you the diamond.
Okay.
Hold that tight, okay? Because now I got the heart.
All right.
Without looking at it, though, you think you have the heart there or do you think you have the diamond there?
The heart.
So in other words, you're saying the heart is on the bottom?
Yes.
And the diamonds is on the top?
Yes.
Okay, look. Okay, turn your hand over.
Ah.
What is it?
The two aces.
Damn.
Good.
You know, the best way to do things in my mind is to raise money is to make sure everyone's having a good time, make sure everyone's fed, and make sure everyone's hydrated.
Alright, so I want everyone to try and wash the truck over here. Oh! Hey! You Oh! Oh, what is this? Were they full? Are you kidding me? What are we doing here?
That's just so random. Oops, sorry. Look at that. Awesome, awesome.
Big shout out to Brock students.
Starting with black, what's your name?
What's your favorite part about O Week, guys?
The grass! It's so green!
The dance party! All the partying!
Hanging out.
Party! Yeah!
Woo! Cool. That's cool. So think, alright? I want you guys to get into it. I want to see your hands in the air. Come on, get them up. Get off. Come on. That's it. All right. Let's go, St. Catharines. Come on. Two, three. Yeah.